class. We've been having lots of fun. We've been kind of dipping our toes into singing choral music. So it's been lots of fun. We've been dipping our toes into singing German, so you'll be hearing that. So we've been working pretty hard on it. So we're going to have some fun. We're going to have some good music. Thanks for being here.
Busy sidewalk, just in holiday style. In the air Do the twist and run the lights to swing. 23 fifth grade band. All right, these guys started playing instruments back in about late August, early September, so it's been a journey. But they've done a marvelous job learning the first 5 to 6 notes on their instruments this first semester and just getting ready to perform for you tonight. They sound great. Don't be afraid. Everybody goes to a fifth grade band concert and they're like terrified and shaking.
Watch my video that I posted way back in September on Instagram if you happen to be one of those lucky viewers. It was a little rough to watch them on their first day of full band, but I guarantee you're going to be really impressed with how far they've come this semester. So we've got 5 selections for you tonight, and I'll explain a couple of them later as we make it through. The first of which is the unofficial anthem of fifth grade bands everywhere, Hot Cross Buns. And then we'll get into Merrily We Roll Along, which some of you will recognize as Mary Had a Little Lamb, Itsy Bitsy Spider, and then I'll talk about the other two in a second.
Thank you.
The next selection, we worked a lot on solos and solis. So if you don't know what a solo is, it's one person playing. A soli is similar, but it's a small group of people playing. This gave the students a chance in class to play by themselves if there was somebody who was brave enough to do that. And luckily a lot of them did that. But tonight we're going to do solis. So we're going to feature all of our different sections. So we're going to start with the flutes, then we'll go to the clarinets, the saxophones, go back to the trumpet players, to the baritones, to our trombones, and then finally percussion on this one. And then the final selection after that is going to be jingle bells, which I'm sure you'll recognize. So keep supporting these kids. They're doing a phenomenal job. Don't they sound great?
Yeah!
4 months. We've got 4 months of playing and they're at this point already. So I'm very impressed with how they're doing and how they're going to progress in the future. So here we go. Last two pieces.
Thank you.
All right, now we've got the sixth grade band. They're going to play four selections for you tonight. They've done a great job, too. I'm really impressed with how they're progressing with everything. This is a year when we start getting into multiple parts happening at the same time. They're more independent in what they're playing, and they're just playing some tougher music. They're playing some higher notes, some lower notes that they weren't doing in fifth grade, so might sound a little different, but we're not all playing in unison, so that ends up being the trickier part for them. We're going to start tonight's concert with movement one of Prehistoric Suite. This is a four-movement work, but we're only going to do the first one, and it's titled Stegosaurus.
Thank you.
All right, the next one up is titled Midnight Chit Chat. So this is kind of an idea of voices in the night, different things having conversations between each other. So there's going to be some weird things that you hear. We experimented a little bit with them playing on some mouthpieces only. There's some weird things in the percussion section. There's a couple spots where they get to pick a random note and play it. Things that go bump in the night a little bit too with this. So prepare for a little bit of weird stuff. It'll be fun though. They love this game. Is a combination of Jingle Bells and Up on the House. So, as always, keep encouraging these guys. It takes a lot of guts to get up here and play an instrument and learn an instrument. It takes a lot of time and effort and a lot of concentration to play with the right amount of air and use fingers at the same time and try to read the music in front of you and do all of these things. It really gives your brain a good workout. So, final one though is Jingle Bells on the Housetop. Thanks for coming tonight.
Thank you.
Today. So the first two you'll be hearing is Jingle Bells and We Wish You a Merry Christmas, and that will be performed on handbells and boomwhackers along with sixth grade choir singing. We normally have more kids helping us out with the handbells and boomwhackers, so we kind of move a few things around, but it'll be great, and so it'll be lots of fun. And then after our holiday selections, we'll be singing Edelweiss from The Sound of Music, and then A la Puerta del Cielo. So thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Part music, which is lots of fun, so but more complex, but they're handling it so well. So we're singing a traditional song, Angels We Have Heard on High, and then we have That's Christmas to Me by Pentatonix. We have soloists Adeline and Bobby. So thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Alright, this is the final part of the concert. If you've been here the whole time, thank you. We appreciate you. We have 4 selections for you tonight. There's one that's not on the program because it was kind of a last minute addition. So we're going to open the concert with just a quick short version of We Wish You a Merry Christmas. If you know the words, you can sing along if you'd like. These guys have done a fantastic job this year, going clear back to marching band if I haven't gotten the chance to talk to you. Marching band season was fantastic. They played at homecoming, and then their final one of the year, they practiced really hard for it, was Minden Band Fest. And lucky for them, they got a superior rating. And I've been here, this is my 3rd year in Minden, back in Minden. This is the highest score that we've had in those 3 years, so. They don't think about that. So, we're gonna open the concert with We Wish You a Merry Christmas. The next song after that is called To a New Beginning. It's kind of a happy, good start to the concert. So, here we go. All right, our next selection is titled Spirit of the Sphinx. This one pushed us quite a bit. There's a lot of tricky things in this one as far as a lot of independent parts, some higher notes that they haven't practiced as much, so I tried to push them a little bit more with this one. So you may hear some notes that get missed. It's gonna happen. They're gonna play a lot of it great. I know they will, but it's tricky. It's just a trickier song. So this one, Spirit of the Sphinx, think Egypt, think pyramids, all of that kind of stuff. It's a little ominous as far as this piece goes. Okay, Spirit of the Sphinx. Again, thank you for coming out tonight. We've got one more for you. Quick thank you to everybody that's kind of helped us tonight. and for doing all of our programs, and the admin for their support at the middle school, our custodial staff for everything they do to help get this room cleaned up for us, the students for everything that they've done. They sound great tonight. Proud of them. For all the parents out there who have pushed them to keep going with this, it's a lifelong skill, and I hope you keep pushing them to do it. Sometimes it gets tough, and it takes some effort. And, you know, middle schoolers don't always like effort. I mean, I remember not liking effort. So, thank you for pushing them. Thank you for continuing to help them succeed in these things, because it does help. It does support them in a lot of ways. So, final selection tonight is going to be titled Santa's Rockin' Holiday Mix. This is a little bit of rock music, and it featured Jolly Old St. Nicholas and Deck the Halls. Thank you for coming out tonight.
Thank you.